Today's event was outstanding. You know, it was so encouraging to have all of our family, friends, industry partners all participate in, you know, what we had to offer today. You know, obviously today was the launch of Eeden Farms Bahamas, and it's truly been a long time coming.
And we're so excited to be bringing fresh, hyperlocal food to our fellow Bahamians, showing off, man, technology and agriculture.
This was a huge opportunity for us to showcase what some young Bahamians can do when they put their minds to it, even in the heart of a pandemic.
We're also grateful for the Prime Minister and Minister of Agriculture that would have brought remarks and would have further encouraged us to keep on working toward the mark and just keeping it going.
And on a number of fronts, these visionaries, these agribusiness persons, have introduced additional technology, smart agriculture, precision agriculture, that will attract more young persons to agriculture.
I think Eeden Farm is something, it's an entity that the Bahamas really needed, the world really needed, and especially in the Bahamas where we are challenged with hurricane. We now have hurricane resistant farm products, and therefore our food is secured.
I'm really impressed with the innovation and also the desire of these young Bahamians to be able to make a difference in our country.
They are producing based on the demand of the market, not what they feel like producing or they think they have the capacity to produce. They are looking at what is required in our market and how do we provide that in a consistent manner at a price point that makes sense. So I'm extremely proud of the work that they're doing, and we expect incredible things for them.
So, you know, when we were planning this event, we thought it would only be appropriate to include, obviously, a vendor. Manuelos has been with us from day one. You know, Manuelos is a fresh, leafy green-based restaurant, and so the marriage, it was just seamless. Today, he would have taken some of our locally grown produce and used it for all of our guests today. And so everyone that participated today was able to get fresh, hyper-local produce picked in real time and served farm to table.
I mean, food security is something that was such a hot topic, and I think this avenue hopefully would have opened the door and inspired other young Bahamians to go be aggressive. And
we are extremely humbled, we're grateful, and we're excited for what the future holds. We're looking forward to continuing the work that we have been doing and, you know, just ensuring that we're able to supply our locals and our islands with fresh, hyper-local food.
Let's better ourselves as a people. We can do that because we're only as good as what we put in us.